Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play EarthBound. I'm KingBomBeard, and in the last part we went through there and we won. So what are we going to do? We're going to go and walk all the way back to Fourside. Why are we walking to Fourside? Well, I can't be bothered to take a bus. So we're walking through this tunnel. Let's keep walking. Walking through the tunnel. Now on the bridge. Fantastic. Keep walking along this bridge and tabulous. Awesomeness. It is. What? It's a crane. It's the crane from earlier.
Yes, greetings. I'm George. Garado Montague's brother. Garado is in his mine, but he hasn't found any buried treasure yet. We did, however, find a diamond instead. Garado told me to give it an S. Here it is, please take it. So we got a diamond, so now we can pay off the rent. Well, not the rent, we can pay off, we can set free the, runaway five again. Which is what we wanted to do. That's pretty much why we went into the mine, because we were going to get a bar of gold, but now we got a diamond instead. So we're going to give that to the manager. And all that stuff. So, as we go back to Fourside. Oh, thank God, no more snakes. I just remembered. Oh, yay. No one's leveled up since. Ooh. I don't know why I got that, because I think everyone's full of PSI already. Yeah, everyone's full. So, yeah, look at that. That's awesome. Those stats. So here we are. We are in Fourside, I think. Yes, we're in Fourside. So, we've got to go and find the, theatre again. Shouldn't be too difficult. Just walk up here, and there it is. So we go into the theatre. Ready? Buy another ticket. Okay. Need to use an item. I need to keep most of the stuff we've got, so bread roll, just eat it, Ness. Got a ticket. And give Paula show the show ticket. We go through, so we're not going there yet, we're gonna go over here. To this person.
You don't run away from the fit, huh? What? Excuse me? No. You're being with me a million bucks.
Yep. So, it's a million dollars in your heart. And you're very cold. Well, my dear. Let's give her the diamond.
Yay! That diamond! You're gonna pay with that diamond? Okay, that's fine. I'll rip up this contract. Rip! Don't tell anyone about the diamond. I'll rip it five for me. You should thank me. That diamond is worth maybe $50. So I gave you a bargain. Thump, 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 thump. I made lots of money.
Yeah! Sorry about being such troublemakers. We won't be so gullible anymore. Well, our fans are waiting, baby.
Let's just do this one last show and then we'll get out of here. Alright, okay. Alright, thanks again.
Money, that's what I want. Money, that's what is hot. Money, that's what I want. Money, that's what we ain't got. Except freedom. Freedom! Freedom is all we really sought. Money's what we want. Get out of here.
So now let's go and watch their show again. Third time I've watched this particular one, probably. So we just walk in here. And they do another show. Welcome to the final Runaway 5 performance at the Topola Theatre.
It's gonna be a great show. We're so good to make it makes me think that those kids by the exit all wet their pants. Those kids are hip, baby. And they're doing the first one. Woo! At least I think it's the first one.
Oh yeah.
So we've saved the Runaway 5. Again. So that's all fun, that's all good. Let's talk to this guy. Hey, your friends of the Runaway 5? Did you come to see Miss Venus? Come inside quickly. There's a new character!
Oh, you're just a little kid. I'm too busy right now to give you an autograph. Maybe next time, little man.
You're a bitch. So we leave. Obviously. Well, we saved the Runaway 5 and they've left. They didn't ask us for if we wanted a ride this time. So there's probably stuff we still gotta do here. I say there's stuff we still gotta do. There is stuff we still gotta do. We gotta go and check out the department store, because the doors are unlocked now. We need to find the department store. Because remember, there was a department store. I mentioned department store. I think I mentioned department store. So we find the... There we go, department store. Let's go inside the department store. I've said department store a lot of times now. So it's... Talk this body, why I take it to the trial? No, because I've already got one. And we're gonna talk to this thing. Oh, sorry, it returns. Okay.
Somehow I feel like the lights will get turned off in the department store. I guess it's just a mouse 6 cents.
Sweet. Let us get some items, cause I need something to get. Let's get some money out. Let's get some money. Let the little money out. I get lots of money out because I am a greedy whore. I'm really, really sorry, guys. I'm just doing this. And saving, obviously, because I don't want to do any of this again.
Fantastic.
And let's go up. The escalator. Burgers, food. Show it, it's like burgers, food. And this one, the ice cream area. Up here, that is... Shops and tools. Let's have a look at this shop. Let's buy some stuff. Cold remedies and calorie sticks and stuff over there. And then tools. There's deluxe frying pan, chef's frying pan. There's a gold bracelet. That's very attractive. Yeah. And if we go up again. Might as well show this off because it's a giant area of the game.
Oh my goodness, toys! Toys, 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 toys!
Let's get a coin of defense and give it to... what do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna talk to them and I'm gonna sell some items, because we got some items that we don't need. So let's sell silver bracelet. Let's also... Let's also sell... What other things can we sell from, thingy. Nothing we can sell from Ness. From Paula. Nothing. From Jeff. Oh no, it's Paula's stuff. Jeff. Sapgun. And we shall buy a coin of defense. Jeff, equip it. Get this gun up and get rid of the coin of slumber. We're going to get another one and we're going to give it to Ness. And we're going to equip it. And he's gone to 100. Jeez. Sell it. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, let's get a teddy bear as well. Let's get to Ness. So Ness is a teddy bear following him. Sporting goods. Let's have a look. Sandlot bat, Major League bat, baseball. Oh, we've got all of those. It's all good. So, this is the last area here. Let's do this door. Nothing. Oh no, we can go through it. Okay. No, there's nothing. Let's leave. So we've done everything we can do here. You're probably wondering why I haven't got the chef's bat or chef's thingy majiggy for Paula. Well, thing is, I know it's coming. Something's gonna happen. Obviously, something's gonna happen, and it's gonna involve Paula. And it should happen soon. So we're just going down the elevator and we'll leave. So remember, the mouse said that the lights are gonna turn off.
Your attention, please. Would the customer from Onet, Mr. Ness, please proceed to the fourth floor? That was Customer Ness, fourth floor office.
Saving. I told you some stuff was going down. So, Paul has been kidnapped by some weird tentacle monster thing. Oh, Japan. Anyway, let's continue. Let's just keep getting up, going up here and... Oh my god, we're being attacked by presents! Presents are attacking us! What are they? Musical instruments! Oh, that's awesome! We gotta prank them, so we'll kick your butt. We got a mystical ring and a musical. We got music. There was a musica and a record. So fantastic. So we can't really buy any items now because we just got to go all the way to the top, and we're level 40, so this shouldn't take too long, I guess.
Ness, customer Ness, please hurry to Paula.
Yeah, I'm hurrying. I just want to fight all these enemies. And we got a cup of giant. A scaled cup of coffee. That is awesome. PSI rock these people up. Jeez. PSI rocking.
Rocking!
You dirty sod.
Thank you.
I'm so British, I use the term sod. Anyway, so you've done that. And then let's get... Life up Alpha, everyone. Why am I using Life up Alpha? Because I am.
Seriously? Seriously?
Jeff died. So I'm doing this by myself, it would seem. Oh, bugger. Ness grew to level 41. IQ up by 1, HP by 3, PP by 3. So, yeah. Jeff's dead. That's all that's happened so far in this section. So we gotta go to the... office. Ness, customer Ness, yeah, I'm coming.
Rock, rock. You finally made it! This department store is gonna be your grave, grrrr! You will be gone, and you will be burned again. Well, you'll go to heaven.
Love how he's nearly said you're gonna go to hell. That's amazing. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna use PSI Rocking Beta. 150 damage. Oh, Shizer. I didn't do that much. Let's beat him to death with our own shoes.
Smash!
He has like four... Crud. PSI... Life up. Thank you. Brain shock doesn't work, my friend. Come on! Brain shock, it doesn't do anything. Crud, come on, come on, come on, come on, Ness. Ness, no, come on, Ness. Ness, no, 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 no. I beat it. Okay, I'm happy with that. Jeez.
Whew. Even though you could beat me, Master Gygax will avenge me. At this moment, Paula should be Montrello. Ah!
So we know where she is, and all the lights are on. So I'm going to call this an episode. Thank you very much for watching. I'm KingBomBeard. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. And in the next part, we are going to get Paula back. So thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you next time. Oh, I'm gonna heal, I'm gonna heal Jeff off screen. I'll meet you outside of here, in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you next time. Bye.